Good morning, everyone. Today in numeracy, we're going to learn about number bond to 10. Number bond to 10. What is a number bond? A number bond is a relationship between a number and two parts. Two parts that bond together or stick together, huh, to make that number. So again, a number bond is a relationship between a number and two parts that stick together, or we put them together to make that number. Okay, what number do we want to make today? We want to make number 10. Okay, so now we're going to learn different ways to make number 10. Okay, here you can see a frame has how many circles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It has 10 circles. Okay, so let's find out the first way to make 10. Here, I can see that 1 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 make number, yes, 10. So 1 and 9 make 10. Okay, what else? Is it the only way? No. We can find another way. One, two. Two and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Make number 10. Okay. One. Two,
three.
Three. Very good. Three and one,
two,
three,
four,
five,
six,
seven. Three and seven make
10.
Okay. Other two numbers. One, two, three, four. Four and one, two, three, four, five, six. Four and six. Make number 10. Okay. Also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And make number 10. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. And make 10. 10 and nothing. 10 and nothing. What's nothing? Nothing is 0. 0 means nothing. So 10 and 0 make number 10. Okay. So these are ways to make number 10. These are the two parts that bond together to make number 10. Okay, I want you to ask your mom and daddy to help you to make this frame. Get a thick paper, cartoon paper, and construction papers, two colors, and stick them back to back in order to do this activity at home. Thank you. Bye.